हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू विजावा फूड चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अ सब्जी ऑफ ग्रेटेड कैरेट एंड ग्रेटेड लौकी, दैट इज बॉटल गोर्ड, विच आई विल ग्रेट लेटर। इफ वी आर ग्रेटिंग इट नाउ देन इट विल टर्न ब्लैक आफ्टर सम टाइम्स। हियर आई हैव टेकन रफली चॉप्ड वन ओनियन, 3 पॉट्स ऑफ गार्लिक, सम करी लीव्स, 1/2 टीस्पून ऑफ कसूरी मेथी, 2 मीडियम साइज टमेटोज रफली चॉप्ड, 1 पीस ऑफ जिंजर आई हैव कट इन टू पीसेस। आई एम गोइंग टू ग्राइंड दिस टोमेटो कसूरी मेथी करी लीव्स एंड जिंजर इन टू अ फाइन पेस्ट, देन वी आर गोइंग टू यूज इट फॉर द ग्रेवी। फर्स्ट वी विल रोस्ट चना आटा, दैट इज बेसन। आई हैव टेकन 1 टीस्पून ऑफ ऑयल एंड 2 टीस्पून ऑफ बेसन। वी विल रोस्ट इट ऑन अ लो फ्लेम। We have to roast till the aroma comes. Now we have roasted the besan just for 30 to 40 seconds. Now let it cool in the same pan. Friends, I will be taking salt, oil, water and the spices at the time of making recipes. I will mention the masalas which I have taken for the recipe in the description box. So let's continue with the recipe. Friends, here I have made a spice mix for my sabzi. I have taken 1 teaspoon of coriander seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, less than 1/2 teaspoon of fennel seeds. I have added turmeric, 2 red chilies which are not spicy. Chilies you can add according to your taste, 5 to 6 black pepper, 2 teaspoon of peanuts, 1/2 teaspoon of til, that is white sesame seeds, and then I have coarsely grinded it. Friends, here I have added 1 teaspoon of oil. Now we will add our grated carrot and loki. We will roast it for few minutes. Friends, in 1 teaspoon of oil I have put 1 cup of grated carrot and nearly 2 cup of grated lauki. We will cook it for 5 minutes. Friends, after 5 to 6 minutes, our vegetables are cooked this much. The cooking time depends upon the quality of the vegetable. Some vegetables get easily cooked in few minutes, some take little more time. So now after 6 minutes, we will remove this pan and we are going to place another pan. Friends, I have placed another pan. I have added little oil, 1/2 teaspoon of fennel seeds and shahi jeera. If you don't have shahi jeera, you can add the simple cumin seeds also. Friends, it has started spluttering. Crushed garlic. Friends, I have added the garlic. It should get little burned, so the burnt flavor comes to the sabzi. Now we will put the tomato paste. Friends, after putting the tomato paste, we have to cook it for 2 minutes. The raw smell of tomato should go. Friends, now we will put the onion paste. The 1 roughly chopped onion I have made into paste. Now we will cook it for 2 minutes. It will take 2 minutes. We will add the masala. It is nearly 2 teaspoon red chili powder. I am taking 1 teaspoon turmeric powder. The flame should be low. We will add salt. We have put salt. Salt you can take as per your taste. salt and chili powder. You can take as per your taste. We will cook this for 2 minutes. Friends, now after 2 minutes, our masala is ready. We will add this masala to the sabzis. Now we will remove this pan and we will place the pan of sabzi and we will add this masala. Now we will add our masala. Friends, now I have added the masala in the sabzi. Friends, now we will add roasted besan, that is chana atta. We will mix it well and we will add water. We are going to add 2 cups of water and then we will cover it with the lid. Friends, I have added 2 cups of water. Friends, I am adding little more water. Friends, I have added little more water. Now we will cover it with the lid and we will cook it on a low flame. Friends, I have covered it with the lid and we will cook it for 6 to 7 minutes. You can add water according to your need. Friends, after 6 to 7 minutes, our sabzi is ready and we will serve it now. Friends, I have served the sabzi in the bowl. I have garnished it with coriander leaves, some pieces of onion and save. If you like my recipe, please like, share and subscribe to Visava Foods channel. Thank you.